Hello dear Capricorns, this is weekly love and career tarot reading for your sign, for both female and male Capricorns all over the world. September 3rd until September 9th, 2018. Okay, my dear friends, let's get started and let's hope for the best. Okay, so in a couple of seconds, I will put the very first tarot card in front of you, because I first want to see what is going on inside of you, what is now on your mind, or basically how you feel from inside of you in the next upcoming week. So, let me see, guys. Ah, not bad, not bad at all. Ace of Swords is one of the best tarot cards you can get, because Ace of Cups, did I say Ace of Cups? Ace of Swords. Ivana. Okay, Ace of Swords is tarot card which brings clarity. Whatever you have this very second on your mind, if you are single, if you are attached, if you have any type of problem, if you are in a wishy-washy type of relationship, blah blah blah, whatever, Ace of Swords brings clarity. So basically, you know exactly who you are, you know what you want, you know. But also this tarot card, I noticed, brings like a question mark. This is not like you having that much of questions, at least for now, with this Ace of Swords. But maybe this is someone is questioning you. Maybe someone is asking you a question. Okay, so now let me see what else, guys, I can see. So far, so good with Ace of Swords. So remember, this is mind clarity. Okay, maybe this is the most important, you know, tarot card, because without clarity, people tend to be, you know, confused, you know, wishy-washy or, you know, whatever. Okay, never mind. Major Arcana the Fool. Okay, so those two tarot cards next to each other are saying that you are ready for, how can I describe that? Not only new beginning, but kind of something correct inside of you. So this is just saying, you know, no more tears, no more pain, no more blah blah, whatever. I am ready to fulfill my destiny. I am ready. I am courageous, you know. I am this, I am that. Well, probably, you know, for 2 months Mars were retrograded, you know, being washed, you know, in Aquarius, then Capricorn, Aquarius, Capricorn, blah blah blah, you know. So basically now you are ready, you know, to start new path of yours. Bear on your mind, this is love tarot reading, you know. So obviously those two tarot cards are saying that you are entering into a new phase. For some of you, new phase generally in love relationship. For some of you, this is current love relationship, but new phase, kind of you are much more open to receive, you are much more open to talk, you are much more open to talk about your feelings and your emotions as well. Okay, now let me see how he or she feels about you, your current partner, or if you're single, who is coming towards you. Okay. Five of Swords. Ay. Well, I just tried to describe, guys, to you. Release pain. Release this person who betrayed you. Let go. Because, you know, okay, I know, guys, I'm not stupid. It is so much easier to say such a thing than basically to do what I just said to you. So Five of Swords is betrayed of some kind, but I think that this conflict already happened. So now you need to take care of you, and this is exactly what it is, you know. No more of going back, no more thinking, you know, going on a memory line, you know, blah 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 blah. Stop doing that. But this current love partner, or even your ex, this person have a problem with you. Now you see, you guys, you know, this story of yours is getting you know, much more clearer with every single new tarot card. Do you remember what I said to you? A question. Maybe not you questioning this person, but more this person is questioning you. Could be ex, could be new love partner, also could be someone like completely new. But bear on your mind, this problem is a conflict type of a person. This person hold of energy that he wants to destroy your mental state. Let's say you are Let's say you have almost like, you are, let's say you're a very peaceful type of person. You know exactly where you are heading. You are ready to try something new because everybody talk about be open, you know. With those tarot cards, you are surely very open. But be careful because Five of Pentacles, this is someone who is not very clear inside of his head what basically he wants. Could be Aquarian, could be Libra, could be Gemini. Doesn't have to be, you know, but could be, because this is Swords we are dealing with. This is air element for those three zodiac signs. Whoever this person is, ex, current, or maybe even new boyfriend or girlfriend, this person is in some kind of wishy-washy state. This person does not know what he wants from you. Bear this on your mind. Okay, now let me see the next tarot card of your partner. Every single new tarot card will bring more clarity, you know, to what you might expect. Exactly, Nine of Swords. This person is stuck in the past. Nine of Swords next to Five of Swords. And you see, guys, the problem is not in you. Okay, so this person have a big problem, big issues of personality. This person does not know who or you know who he is or this type of things, you know. He's a little bit, you know, wishy-washy because he does not know where he's heading, what he wants from you. This person does not know what he wants from you. So sooner or later you will ask this person, what am I to you? Do I even represent something in your life? Who am I? I want to know. And this person is like, well, but you know, I love you, but you know this, you know that, you know, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so bear on your mind, you are dealing with a person who simply does not know what he wants. He does not know what he wants, you know. So you maybe even want to indulge. You want to understand. You want to help. You want to laugh. You want to cuddle. You want to help even this person. But this person obviously is not ready to be helped. So stay away. Take my advice. Stay away, you know. You can be in a relationship, but don't be that much emotionally involved. Because, you know, this person holds an energy of dragging you down, using your energy for own very selfish purpose. Be careful. All I'm saying, be careful. Okay, guys, bear on your mind. This is general type of reading, you know. Okay, and the final outcome or verdict tarot card, you know, will show, you know, maybe something will be, you know, so much better. Okay, major arcana, the Lovers. Maybe in an ongoing love relationship, you have your doubts that maybe your current partner is dealing, you know, with someone else. But also, if this is marriage, obviously you want to save your marriage. But until end of month of September, you will come with completely new decision. Guys, don't run, you know, think and think clearly. So now you know why you needed to be here in the first place on my YouTube channel. Why you, on the first place, why you've got this Ace of Swords, like a clarity of your mind. So guys, new path for so many of you who could be new love relationship. This is one of the best tarot card you can get, Major Arcana Lovers. Obviously, if you're single, this is someone who is like a marriage, you know, material coming in your life. This is not probably this person, could be someone new, but also I have a feeling that you want to experiment, you know, a little bit, because I can see experiment, you know, type of, you know, energy. So stay away from this person, because this person can, you know, hold you as being, you know, stuck. This person will use all of your resources and your energy and your good, you know, heart. Only, you know, to one day, probably this person will come with a delusional type of a plan. You know, now I'm ready. So until then, probably you ain't gonna be, you know, ready. So this is clarity. Everything depends on you. Everything depends on you. Guys, can you see how many swords and element you have for the next 7 days? 1, 2, and 3. You see, guys, communication, exchanging, you know, messages, you know, talking and also listening. This person is listening to you, but this person is not really hearing you. This is the difference, you know. You can listen someone, you know, but you don't hear. This person is listening to you, but basically this person does not hear you at all. So this is love tarot reading. Sorry guys, I cannot lie, this is never ever, you know, my style. Now I will pull 2 tarot cards for your money, career, job, business department. Let me see what you can expect. 2 tarot cards are just about, you know, enough for only 7 days. Ace of Cups and Page of Swords. Okay, so emotionally you are ready for something. I don't know exactly what this, you know, might be, but once again, Page of Swords, communication, guys. So can you see, communication is the key, you know. So once again, make logical new decision to clear your emotional chaos. You see, guys, sometimes I noticed, you know, that those 2 tarot cards could be like extended, you know, reading. Yes, this is for your job, you know, but you can't be concentrated that much on your job while you are dealing with this type of people all around you. So Ace of Cups basically saying that this is you probably changing and drastically changing the way how you think about love and how you even think about your job as well, with your colleagues or maybe with your boss or maybe with your clients. There is like also clarity, very important meeting which is coming your way. You want to know, do you belong in this company? Does your boss still think about that you are the very best person for a particular project? These type of things in the next 7 days probably will happen. You see, so guys, everything is kind of, you know, connected. Okay, and the last advice or any type of message, tarot card for you. Let me see, my dear Capricorns, seek the truth. Guys, can you see, advice message card, your job, your love tarot reading, everything depends on clarity. Everything depends. Obviously, you are somewhere on this globe seeking for the truth, and people obviously are hiding the truth from you. Don't stop. Communicate, ask, listen, communicate, talk again before you find this truth that you obviously are seeking for. Okay guys, so this is all there is for the next 7 days. Put your comments down below. By the way, if you want to know, this is my another painting. Put your comments down below. Book a private reading with me if you want to hear your private story. In the meantime, make sure to subscribe on my channel. Thank you. And please share this video with your friends. God bless you all. Take care. Bye.